But in the darkest hour, the spirit will awaken.